drugs to hit the streets will take effect in North Carolina very soon. The drug is called bath salt, and it's already being blamed on two deaths in Cumberland County. North Carolina's ban on bath salts takes effect June 1st. It'll make selling the drug in the state a felony, but it won't stop online retailers from selling the product.